books are notorious for not fitting into Christmas stockings. So on the rare occasion that one does, I always tend to separate it out in my mind's eye as being worthy of comment. In this particular case, the book itself is worthy of a lot of comment. It's called Fifth Avenue, 5 a.m., subtitled Audrey Hepburn, Breakfast at Tiffany's, and The Dawn of the Modern Woman. Quite a mouthful, except that it is just that. Breakfast at Tiffany's burst on an unsuspecting public in 1961, 50 long years ago. Hard to believe, but true. And this book is the story behind the film, and not merely the little black dress that Audrey Hepburn wore, but the person inside the little black dress. So it's all been hung out to air. Blake Edwards, the producer, Henry Mancini, who wrote the immortal Moon River, the lady herself, and all the prima donna-ish maneuverings that went on behind this celebrated film. And it really did take place, in part, at 5 a.m. on that very cold day in New York. It's a very good book, easily digestible, great fun, and warmly recommended. Fifth Avenue, 5 a.m., and on that cheerful note,